I was in up above Baliber Faith. Looking across the Inch Island and out Loch Swilly. There's the bridge across to Inch Island in the distance. It's towards Bunkhana. I wonder who that is. Looking out towards the mouth of Loch Swilly with Fannet Head on the left and Dunree Head on the right. Inspecting the homes of Donegal. There's Kirkpatrick again in the background. Looking across Cool Bay and its many islands. No, she's not going to jump.
This is Bill.
How many trout have you caught now, Don? Three?
94.
You did not.
The biggest was 107 pounds, 27 feet long.
That was a whale.
Just a nice soft day in County Mayo.
It's a soft day,
right? Okay. No, but Ashley calls.
Are you filling the paint with me?
Still raining, still very misty. There's no sign of it getting any better. It's still quite nice here. The wind is howling. We know Ashley Falls where.
It didn't work. This is Don digging for worms for his Sheila because she wants to go fishing and she's no worms and he can't get one. Listen to the birds in them. Don, I don't want to see your bombalera.
One there.
Here, and I direct your fingers to the table, Don. These fingers here.
It's all right.
Yeah. This is all the better.
A lady with a fox glove. It's the innermost end of Killary Harbour. One in every family.
Oh, it's not very good.
Open the window again.
What's giving out, is he? The black sheep. Bleh. Boats down the river.
Feeding the birds at Cull.
Gracias.